Hey guys, what is going on? This is Bianca Dragon. Welcome to Formula One 2014. With Formula One 2015 just around the corner, I figured it's time I picked this crap up. I have not played a Formula One game since 2010. And with this new laptop of mine, I can now actually play this game on a decent frame rate. I just picked this up from the Steam Summer Sale. Speaking of Steam, shout out to Cameraman who is now playing Monaco, but anyways, we're going to be doing the career mode. Hopefully, we can get this done before 2015 comes out. Season challenge. And we're going to do full career. Now, I don't want to exactly do the crap team, like Caterham and Marussia, although they're mainer now, I believe. And I don't want to do something easy like Mercedes, so we are going to choose something a little bit more difficult. And we are going to go with the Williams team. That's my favorite Formula One teams, and considering that I don't think y'all are going to want to see me run in the back the entire time, we're going to do the full season. My second favorite team is Force India, so, but you're going to get the two difficulties anyways, so we'll go with this full season. Williams. Yep. That's what I chose. Okay, so I think I might have resolved the issue. Oh god. Alright. So we're starting dead last. And I have an idea. This is gonna be horrible, but fuck it. Alright. That worked, kind of, but let's. Our race director dude told us to take it easy, so we'll take it easy. Now, there's one problem I have while playing this game, and yay, fuck up by the field. Is that I have traction control on because, well, that's. Oh god. Because I'm not exactly the most impressive at most racing games, even though I mostly play them. As you'll see, I'm gonna start sliding like that. I don't know why that keeps happening. I'm being very careful in the turns, like I'm taking it very easy, but it just kinda happens and. Oh, I should have braked more for that. That's my bad. So yeah, it's a little bit loose. I don't know what that issue is. Like, I heard maybe it was like the fuel mixture, because I did some research, but it didn't really seem like that, because I tried with it, and I didn't see much of a difference. Okay. Oh, fuck, okay, like, yeah, that. I don't know how the hell that happened. Ooh, sorry, ooh, that's my teammate. Whoops. Ouch, that's my bad. Ah, oh, god, this is horrible. This is gonna be a long let's play, I'm telling you what right now. Oh, got my left. Okay, he's right there. I'll be nice to him. I'll give him some room. Let him go. Hulkenberg. God damn. Okay. Jesus. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. We're good. Force India. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, I'm sliding all over the damn place. I wonder if it. Maybe it's the setup. I'm kind of doubting it, but I'd say that's a pretty big possibility. Now, I'm not quite sure about the fuel window because I don't have. Where's that menu that's usually on the right side? Is that gone now from this game? Jesus. I feel like there's something missing on the left side. Okay, I can definitely go through that corner a lot faster than I am taking it, but I'm in no hurry, trust me. Jesus, god damn, I'm gonna fucking murder these tires at that rate. God damn it. Oh damn, holy cow, the car turns by itself. Jesus, okay, alright. Alright, we're good. Okay, we didn't die. We didn't die. Oh, hi Russian. Please go by me. Maybe I should try being a little bit less turny, but I don't think that's the issue. Okay, that was a horrible idea, what I tried to do there, but okay. We haven't received the penalty yet. Probably just jinxed it, but that's something, right? I'm not the worst driver ever. Well, I hope. Okay, it kind of worked. But it seems like even when I'm doing the slidey thing, I'm still decently fast, but... Oh, okay, that's gonna be a corner cut. Jesus Christ, okay. Yep, gotta let whoever that is by. Go by, go by, go by, go by. Or not. Goodbye me, you idiots. I should have braked more. That turn is the death of me. Yeah, what's with the slidey, guys? Come on. No slidey. Maybe it's the tires. Okay, whoever that is, go by, go by, go by. Jesus! I hope I gave him room, because it seemed like he backed out of it. I hope so. Please tell me he backed out of it. Took that wrong. Way wrong, okay. God damn! Okay. Hi, Sergio. Yeah, see, what the hell's wrong? What's wrong? I don't know. I got to deal with it, though. Fuck. I got through that corner mostly right. It's a miracle. Give him room, give him room, give him room. Hey, I didn't hit him on purpose. If I let out the throttle, maybe? That kind of seems to work. Ah, this corner can go, you know, do something. I was going to say go fuck itself, but I don't think that was the right thing to say. God help us, damn. Top. Oh, this is the final point spot, isn't it? Oh, God. Maybe I need to correct it a little faster than that. That's another theory. I'm going to try out a couple theories. If I keep, if I'm quick enough. Yeah, if I'm quick enough, I can actually even it out before it really does anything horrible. Need to catch. See if we can catch someone up there. Ah, no. Crap. Alright, we're gonna be. Gonna have to defend this place for now. Bit cold, I am going to frickin' smack you around. That's what's gonna happen. What do you want me to do? Just completely destroy him? Because I will do that. Well, we kind of got through that. Not really. Okay, yeah, car. Level out. Level out a little bit. Please. For me. Yep. That's why he probably hasn't passed us yet, because he's saving fucking fuel. We haven't even been switching to the rich mixture yet. Kinda took that right, it's a fucking miracle. I took a corner right, guys, it's fucking a miracle. Jesus, okay. Four? Jesus, okay. Like, I heard four, I started freaking out. I was like, what the hell? It was like a movie. It was like one of those movie scenes where they find out the news and they fucking like drop something, like a pen. Or their water, a glass of water, depending on the sport. I mean, a movie. This is still way too loud, the audio, man. Oh man, Jesus, okay. I think I might need to add some weight to the car. I mean, add some weight to the wheel. Wait, I think I finally got through my death corner right. It's a miracle, guys. Holy mackerel on a plate of steak. Jesus Christ. Okay. All right. We got a new best lap, guys. And yep, now the tires are gone. Yep. I destroyed them. 22 laps. I mean, no, 15. My bad. I was reading the wrong thing. Yep. I'll think about it. I think some cars did some pitting. We might have to do that. Are they? They were orange last time I saw them, you dipshit. Whoa, okay, they're getting bad, I can tell. They are getting horrible. And they're on new tires too. I should come in. Hamilton's on my ass. Remember to pit this lap. Oh, okay. We're pitting this lap. Okay. Thanks for the information, guys. Hamilton needs to go by. I'm giving him room. Go by. Come on. Come on, Hammy. You're a world champion. You can get by a lap car. It's not like I'm being an asshole. Alright, let's get down there. Fly! Go, 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 go. Okay. Let's pit this bitch. Oh, man. Uh-oh. 11th. Come on, give me out. Go, 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 go. There you go. 3.7, that's a good time. Good job, guys. Good job. Good job. Good job. Go, go, go. Penalty? For what? Cross the exit pit line. Oh, God. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, I think I know what it means. Damn it. We're fucked. Ugh, that's not good. We gotta come in for a drive-through. Yep, and I'm fucked anyway, so. Okay, I think I'm starting to understand some of the handling, but. I'm warming them, but I'm not enjoying it. Penalty reminder. I heard. Do they think I'm stupid? God damn, people. Okay, I am stupid, but I can read. Okay, I can read. Is that better? As soon as I start understanding the track, that happens. Oh well, that's on me though. And that fucking corner can go slap a kangaroo in the face. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's so slow. We got work to do now. We got work to do. Let's get by some of these dudes. Okay, is that right? Alright, I think we did it right this time. Alright guys, we got work to do. We've got like six, seven laps to get them. Let's rip these tires to shreds, because we gotta go. Oh, God, no. Come on. God damn it. Ah, fuck. That might be corner cutting. God, come on, car. Hold itself together. God damn. Ah, oh, man, we are going to have a boatload of trouble with this one. No, I didn't mean to be that aggressive. Okay. Oh, well. Well, we had to get by him. We did that, so. We got by him. I can't complain, but. It's still ridiculous. I think I'm being a little bit too much of an ass with this. I need to push it, but I... Kobayashi, hello. How's Japan? Oh. Alright, we need to get by this dude and quick. I see the issue. Like, I think these cars are built to where they only accelerate well when the wheel is stationed in the front like that. That's the vibe I'm getting from this. And that's the vibe I'm getting from that sand, too. God, okay, I cannot learn from what I teach myself. God damn it. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, come on. I cannot figure this out. Stationed wheel. DRS. Fuck, I forgot about that. Catching Kobayashi again, but we're not in a good spot. Rosberg's killing it with those fastest laps, man. I'm telling you what. I'm telling you. He's got us covered. Whoa! Holy nuts! Okay. Jeez. Alright, well, we escaped whatever the hell that was. That corner can bite my ass. That corner, I swear. That's gotten me every time. I don't have much time to get by Gutierrez, but we'll try. We'll give it a chance. I'm not sure the hell Kobayashi. Oh, that was Kobayashi we passed. I thought it was Gutierrez. I thought Gutierrez was the guy we passed. Alright, well, I read it wrong. Unless Kobayashi went off track. That's the only thing I can think of is if Kobayashi went off track. I heard y'all the first time. It's kind of tough to get by when you're new to this game and have no talent and are sliding all over the damn place. No, and that corner also as I've had issues with. Not as bad as the other one, but still. Lean fuel? Fuck my ass. Okay. When we get on a straightaway, I'll do it, but... Oh my god! Fuck. There we go. I got something on him. Oh my god. Gutierrez, man, I'm telling you what. I didn't mean to get to him like that, but I was trying to cross over, but it didn't work. I forgot my DRS button, man. What was it? Get out of the way. No, man. Not being a nice guy, I don't blame him. If he had a shot to beat a Williams, I would block as much as I could do. Giving a room. Alright. We did it. Okay, we did that. We pulled that shit off. I don't know how, but we pulled that off. Alright. I think I'm getting better. Not by much, but it's progress, you know? I'm not gonna be good this game straight from the beginning. I'd rather be good straight from the beginning, but hey, that's not how the game works. So, we got some work to do. Sure, once I figure out the gist of everything, I think maybe we'd be able to not suck too bad, but... Oh my god, okay, let's not spin out with like 3 laps to go. Fuck, out of fuel. I'm out of fuel, huh? I should have pitted then. Yeah, I should have gone lean when he told me. Fuck. If we're out of fuel, then I might have to pit. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. We're out. We are definitely out. Ah, we gotta come in. We're gonna be limping around this fucking track at this point. And we're not gonna score points, so honestly, it doesn't even matter. I'm coming in. Go, 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 go. Damn. I should have listened. That's, again, it's all a work in progress, but... Oh my god, that pylon! It keeps showing up and I keep killing it. I know it's... The car's still running, but it's still not in a good spot. This is annoying. I'll pit. This is retarded. I'm coming in. I don't care if we could possibly hold off for 18th. There's no point when we're going to not get a point. Pit me, guys. Pit me. Just put some fuel in there. That's all I'm asking. I swear, what's the point of putting in tires? I just want fuel. Oh my god, I just want fuel, guys. Come on. I just wanted fuel. Okay, if they insist, I will take tires, but that is pointless. Oh my god, they didn't even put fuel in it. What the hell? Why didn't y'all put fucking fuel in it? Oh, I bet... Right. Okay, I'm getting confused with NASCAR. You can't pit. You can't pit for fuel. You have to fucking ride it out. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. I gotcha. I gotcha. I'm out. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I did not help myself there. Oh, no. We might as well park it, man. I'm parking it down here. Yeah, we can't make it. Yeah, we can't make it. We're gonna have to retire. 19th. Well, it's not a good start, and we were out of fuel, but we didn't finish last. I guess Alonso crashed. Bianchi and Ericsson were one lap down, so it didn't matter, but Rosberg wins by 5 seconds over Hamilton. My teammate manages to scrap in 9th place. Still not good, though. We're going to have some work to do in these next couple races, especially if we want to contend with some of the guys at the Red Bull guys. I don't think we're going to be able to compete with Mercedes, but unless we fight really hard, but well, this is sad. Yeah, listen, I'm new to this, guys, and what are you pointing at? You pointing at me? Oh, excuse me. he just slapped me, shoved me away. I'm not even, well, okay, I guess we were looking at a camera guy. I thought they were, what the fuck, asshole.